In a year full of change, every moment has meaning. And every accomplishment feels like reaching the top of a mountain. You should be proud. We all should. We have grown stronger, conquered challenges we never thought we'd have to face, and we will continue to move forward with confidence through uncharted territory. Every one of us has learned to adapt to changing circumstances, making us better for it. But as we look to the new year together, we ask, what comes next?
Oh, I'm ready for 2022.
I can't wait to meet my niece.
I'm excited about finally being able to travel again.
I'm really excited to actually go and study abroad.
I can't wait to see my family again.
I'm ready to make cookies for Mama.
I want to make friends in real life.
Actually being on campus and experiencing Drexel life.
I'm excited for in-person shows.
I would love to go to museums again.
I'm ready to catch up with friends again.
I want to go to a baseball game.
I'm excited to start doing research.
I'm getting the co-op of my dreams.
I'm excited to go on a construction site.
I want to make an impact on those around me and volunteer.
I'm looking forward to working on sustainability efforts.
If all goes well,
I'm trying to grow my
I'm excited to start medical school this year.
I want to visit New York.
I want to run a 5K.
I'm excited to spend the holidays.
I'm hoping to celebrate my birthday with all my friends around.
What will you do to make the next year great?